Today we will be talking about exercise and diabetes. We already know that exercise plays a very important role in our health, but exercise plays a very crucial role in maintaining diabetes and blood sugar level. It not only helps in controlling blood sugar levels, but it also helps in reducing various risk factors responsible for diabetes complications. For example, it helps in reducing blood cholesterol levels, and also it helps in reducing blood pressure. Exercise really helps us in reducing our weight, which is very much a big risk factor for increasing blood sugar levels. It not only does that, it also helps in reducing stress levels as it promotes and releases happy hormones in our body. So in a nutshell, it makes us really happy and content. In type 2 diabetes, it is recommended to do a moderate physical activity for 30 minutes at least for 5 days in a week to attain the targeted blood sugar levels. Moderate exercise includes yoga asanas, brisk walking, cycling, jogging, etc. Patients on insulin and on insulin secreting drugs should always remember that they are at a high risk of getting hypoglycemia. So they should always check their sugars before going on an exercise. And if their sugars are less than 100 or 120, they should definitely take a carbohydrate snack like a fruit. Proper footwear and proper exercise equipment should be used to avoid any kind of injury while exercising. One should make sure that they are keeping themselves hydrated while exercising. People with hypertension and proliferative retinopathy should always make sure that they avoid any kind of exercise which involves sudden jarring of head, lifting heavy weights, or any exercise which suddenly shoots up their blood pressure. With all the precautions taken, regular exercise would ensure that your blood sugars are taken care of and are kept in targeted range. Thank you.